tight throughout, but in the end, he really helped lead his guys to this victory.
Well, the Mariners, 5 runs on 4 hits. No errors. They left 10 men on base. The winning pitcher is Drew Smyla. The loss goes to Charlie Purbush. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 44 minutes. A reminder that for travel through downtown Detroit, pick up the People Mover train outside the stadium at the Grand Circus Park Station, located just beyond the right field gate on Witherell Avenue.